Merry Christmas to each and everyone. May your Christmas filled with all the joy and all happiness in the world, and you enjoy a lot this Christmas. So this is a very famous tune associated with Christmas, Jingle Bells. So as you heard me playing the song, so I'll just tell you how to play this song now. I'm using a C scale bansuri here, where this is the sa, first three holes closed, C scale, medium scale bansuri. So this is a very easy tune, and all beginners can play this, and they can enjoy the tune in the Christmas Eve and all. So the tune goes like the first part of it is like, so it's like pa 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 ga re sa pa. Pa ga re sa pa. So you have to play it in a sequence, and also the swara are used, no worries and no difficulties, only straight notes are used, and you have to play it like. Paga, pagare sa pa, pa pagare sa dha. Pa means like the lower octave, which is the. Pagare sa dha, pa pagare sa dha. Pagare sa pa, pa pagare sa dha, dha. Dha dha ma ga ma sudh ma. Dha ma ga re ni ni sudh ni. Dha ma ga re ni. Dha ma ga re ni ni pa pa. Pa means madhya saptak pa. Pa pa ma re ga ma re ga. Ma means suddhma. All suddhu swara are used. Okay. Dha dha ma ga re ni. Ni ni ma re ga. Okay. And the second time also it repeats. And in a different way. Little bit different way. This time, pa pa ga re sa dha, pa 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 ga re sa dha, dha dha ma ga re pa. Dha dha ma ga re pa, madhya saptak pa, dha dha ma ga re pa, pa dha dha ga. Dha 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 ga re sa. Okay, so it's very easy. I'll just note down the musical notes used in this, in the screen. You can follow that also. And so this is played two times. First time in a different way, second time in a different way. Then the main tune comes, which is like. So is it like ga ga ga? So when you're doing ga ga ga, you're basically tonguing. Thu 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 thu. So that is why the stroke is coming. So it's if you are not doing the tonguing, then the charm is not coming. So it's like ga 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 pa sa sa re ga 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 pa sa re ga. Ma 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 ga 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 re 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 ga re dha pa. Ma 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 ga 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 re 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 ga re pa ga 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 ga. Again.
Okay.
गा सो इन अ डिफरेंट वे द लास्ट पार्ट मम्मा मा ग ग ग पा पा गा रे सा ओके So I'll play the just the tune all together. It's a very easy tune. All the beginners can play and learn it within 1 or 2 hours only. If you just play the swaras and all. No tar saptak is used, just the lower octave swaras are used also. So any beginner can play this. So this was the tutorial of Jingle Bells. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, press the like button, share this video among your friends, and do subscribe to our channel for more such videos and tutorials and bansuri flute. And also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications about our latest uploads. Thanks again and have a great day, and again a Merry Christmas to each and everyone.